A traffic accident ended in this geyser in Wilmington this morning. The crash happened just before 7 at East E and Alameda Streets. The driver told police another car cut him off and he lost control of his car. His car hit a light pole and ran over a fire hydrant. And at one point, the water shot some 200 feet in the air. The driver was treated for cuts on his face.